Brett Hanover as a three-year-old in 1965. This second heat win by Romulus Hanover also necessitates a third heat race-off for a final decision of the pace for the Orchids. Now, let's listen once again to Stan Bergstein call this final heat between two of the nation's top three-year-olds. Best of all, on the outside, Romulus Hanover on the rail.
There they go. As a team, on the rock, Romulus Hanover on the inside, best of all, driving up on the outside. And they are going on now with a fast, early flush. Match races, of course, can evolve in one of two patterns, either slow early fractions or fast, and this one, they are moving. Round that turn, Romulus Hanover refusing to give up that rail on the racetrack. Best of all, sitting right alongside of him as they come around there to the quarter mile mark. It's Romulus Hanover in front by a length, and best of all now drops in second as they straighten away with the quarter in 28 3/4 seconds. Coming down past the stand, Billy Horton has Romulus Hanover in front by one length, and Jim Hackett sitting there with Best of All. And the two of them, Romulus and Best of All, out now to settle this dispute. It is Romulus showing the way and Best of All right behind him as they go to the clubhouse turn. Billy Horton, one of the great judges of pace in all of harness racing, as his magnificent record indicates, has Romulus where he wants him, right in front, and will be up to Best of All to make the challenge. They get over to the half mile in 1:01 2/5. Still a snappy pace for a two-horse race, and as they enter the backstretch, Romulus slightly quickens that pace. He leads by a length and a half. Best of All right there and waiting for Jim Hackett to make his move as they go down the backstretch. It's Romulus Hanover leading now by a length and 3/4, and Best of All still waiting to make that move at the bidding of driver Hackett. Going over to the far turn, and you can expect some torrid, blistering action in the final quarter. As they go to the 3/4 mile mark, Romulus leads a length and 3/4. Best of All is second, and Romulus is moving out. He leads now by 3 lengths. They're at the 3/4 and 1:35. It's Romulus by 3.5. Best of All now hard pressed as they turn for home. Romulus Hanover now by 2. Best of All coming on again. At the head of the stretch, Romulus and Best of All comes out for the drive. Best of All is gaining ground. It's Romulus Hanover on the inside, Best of All on the outside. Romulus and Best of All under a heavy drive, but it's Romulus Hanover, and Romulus wins the Adios.
Romulus Hanover, winner of the third and deciding heat of the three-year-old Pace for the Orchids, in 2:03, with Billy Houghton driving, returns to the winner's circle to receive the blanket of orchids and the tremendous ovation from the crowd. In the winner's circle now to greet Billy Houghton and this outstanding standard-bred horse is the owner, John Froelich, along with Delvin Miller, members of the Pennsylvania Harness Racing Commission, Al Abrams of the Pittsburgh Post-Gazette, Red Smith of New York newspaper fame, stewards of Grand Circuit, and Andre Delorme, Romulus Hanover's groom. With the blanket of orchids glistening in the sunlight, Billy Houghton and Romulus Hanover move up the track, no doubt thinking of the next big stake race and looking forward to a great future for a great horse.